What's up, guys? We do some VR today. We do thrill to fight boxing, VR boxing. This is one of the best boxing games, in my opinion, on standalone VR. It's like MetaQuest 2, Quest 3. It's a good workout. Just gonna fight all the normal boxers or on normal mode and see how far I can get before I get knocked out or just tired. All right, let's do this.
I'm gonna do normal for this run. Start with the sparring partner. Warm up.
Keep it clean at all times, protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you.
Alright. You practice block. That's what I'm bad at. I'm already tired. This is gonna be bad.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
All right, so the next one, a normal.
I'm only gonna tell you two things.
By the way, I already stretched beforehand, so make sure to stretch before you play these, because you will throw out your arms just throwing and punching in the air, basically. You're basically shadow boxing. You don't want to throw anything out.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it all the way. I'm already tired from the first match. I have to wait the whole time.
Oh. One, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
All right. Yeah. Actually,
not helping. I'm slipping on some hat. It's so easy. Oh.
Go get a... How many rounds? Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
Next. I'm tired, man. Hell, they need this. Sorry. So,
okay, let's go.
That's a tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, Going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
Oh.
Back up, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Oh, wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the third round, your winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
I don't want to do this anymore. Okay. Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Back up, gentlemen. Get off of him. Back up, gentlemen. Back up, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
Okay. How many more? So three more. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get knocked out here.
And what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
I hit myself. Man. So normal is really lenient, actually. That's really easy to, like, survive.
Back up, gentlemen.
Oh,
He's not.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Oh, that was deep.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
What? It's so weird.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the fourth round, your winner by technical knockout, the blue corner.
I can stop.
All right, so I kind of copped out. I didn't want to continue. I was too tired, so I kind of just got knocked out. But yeah, normal mode is really lenient, actually. That's like really easy to survive. I was just standing there for like two rounds, and he couldn't knock me out. So that's normal mode. Obviously, there's like two higher difficulties where they'll actually knock you out. Like the realistic difficulty, yeah, he would have knocked me out a long time ago, even the first boxer, but yeah, that was just for cardio, I guess. Still, I couldn't get through all of the boxers. I only got through, like, what, four or five? I don't know. Yeah, just on normal mode. There's two more difficulties above that. So, I don't think I could do that, man. I can't run through all the boxers, even on normal, maybe on easy, but then it's like not, I'm like not having a challenge, so I'll probably just fight single boxers on like the hard mode in the future if I do this again. But yeah, that was Thrill to Fight VR Boxing. In my opinion, the best boxing VR game on the Quest 2 and Quest 3. And again, they're making the new game really soon, so Thrill to Fight 2. VR Boxing. So I'm excited for that. I want to try to get the Meta Quest 3 for that. We'll see how that goes. I might just keep the Quest 2, but all right. Oh man.